starting at a kind of boot camp run by Korea's largest record company. Learning discipline, perfecting every pitch, mastering every move. Next, it's on to hip-hop with these savvy teens. But it's clear, hip-hop is not my forte. The most challenging class, a lesson in Korean. Chicago native John Sub shows me how it's done.
It kind of stings a little bit.
For the lucky handful of successful trainees, they are cast in one of